Thank you. Your comments inspire me to try new things. And that is what this video is all about, something different. In the last video on the watercolor fountain, Anne mentioned in the comments seeing the water painted in real time as the train was passing by. She commented on how I painted the water after the background. Well, to be honest with you, I do not plan out these pages. I get out my watercolors and sketch. Most of what I do is highly intuitive. That includes both my technique and the way I mix colors. And that is one reason why I am really reluctant to call my videos tutorials. Intuitive painting is a very internal process. If I could teach it, I would. But the best advice I can give is to paint, draw, study your methods, and do your own self-critiques. Don't give up. Practice, practice, practice. Ignore internal and external negative comments. However, as a result of Anne's comment, I snipped that section from the video and I slowed it way down. And because I slowed down the video, there's no sound, so I do play background music, but I will add some written comments along the way. I thought my viewers might like to see a part of how I work in slow motion.